This is my crib. Look at this right here. This, I might not have a Ferrari, but what I got right here is I got like an exercise bike. I got social anxiety and shit. I gotta be able to have my ears out in case the hoes are coming. You understand what I'm trying to say? They got them guns and shit. Step one, what you gotta be able to do with the honeys is you gotta be able to like scratch your chin like that and shit. Like, understand what I'm trying to say? Be like, what's up, girl? Do like some high-pitched scream and stuff like that, because what it does is it lets these hoes know that you got a safe space. You know what I'm saying? You in touch with your feminine side. That's why you gotta laugh a little bit like a girl. You gotta be able to be able to unlock the whole combination. You gotta be able to tuck your hoodie back and make your ears pop out like mine. See that right there? They actually found out, they did a study. It was published in Time magazine in 1974. They found out that it's not based off the symmetricism of the face. It's based off the ears popping out of the hood. That's how you have to be able to, these ladies' sex glands operate, had an attraction base. Step three, what you gotta be able to do is you gotta be able to rap. Yo, look at that girl, look at that girl, she's so damn hot, it's gonna make me hurl. You gotta be able to be, like a dictionary with a tongue, is what you gotta be. You gotta be able to be like Webster. Step four, for what you gotta be able to do for these hoes and everything like that, is, they ass ain't cheap. So you gotta be able to be, rolling in the money and everything like that, now I know I don't have a bed, I got a couch, but I got a whole basement to myself in my mom's house and everything like that. So these hoes wanna be able to come over. Hoes have to be very comfortable. I got pillows for more than one use, if you understand what I'm trying to say. Remember, you gotta put the high pitched laugh in there. Some of you foolish ass fellas are judging right now, but I just wanna be able to say that is not the thing to be judging me on. Step five is you gotta be able to have these candles. See this right here? Like you're in a cantata. Like, instead of saying like, oh Tannenbaum, how lovely are your branches, oh Tannen. You gotta be able to have them. Here's the thing that a lot of people won't even be able to say, this is science. Hoes got sensitive eyes. So, this is another informational video. If you wanna be able to send me money right now to, ThuggyThugThug17 at Venmo.com, and your money will go to good use, and I will be able to express more information, everything like that. Man, I'm feeling like insecure. Can somebody get me some water?